the surroundings Raymond has chosen to cook his feast are a strong